Just call my name. I know I'm not sure. Can't sleep at night. Can't eat a bite.
Oh, yeah. I saw the ones in your theater. Yeah.
Just call my name. I know I'm not sure. I'll come home. Just like he's lost everything. Just call my name. I know I'm not ashamed. I can
move forward. You're more hungover, Seth.
Watch this.
Please, 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 what I say, I owe you some money. But we're hanging and drinking. I'm partying with my money. He's out there at the bar. So we'll start.
I'll come down after this.
Okay. Actually, I want to hear this myself, but... Yeah. Meet me down at the bar. Because Rob called me at the Kirkland. Showed up, bought me a beer, gave me $30. Brought his girlfriend the cash and the shirt twins. They're good people. Hey, not truck, but that's all right. Balls. I'm like, hey, trust me. So, I don't want to neglect them. Well, you're happy.
Well,
I know you're
happy. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Now we're in business.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So I've got, oh, sorry. Yeah, there's my wallet, man. No, I told you, the best thing we did was going to that Milford party.
Yes.
So,
networking.
Oh, yeah, that's the big one. My two idols, Malcolm McLaren and Malcolm X, will be kids by any means necessary. All right, I'll meet you down the bar. I'm going to hang out with Silver Star Peter Wolf.
Oh, really?
He's down.
All right.
I know Patrick's loving it.
Thank you.
As I breathe in, I think I'm here alone. I cannot help keep wishing you were here. I did you wrong, now that you're gone, what can I do? I didn't realize until you were gone, dear. What a match of a love like yours, all on my own. Now that you're gone, I just can't go on living here without you. Don't let me live the rest of my life.
Don't you know that it hurts?